Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning everybody. Well, this next time I would like to explain about my experiment, namely absorb the seawater. Alright, the materials are that we need are candle, pencil, mat, and a little of color of water. And the tools that we need are saucer, pencil, and a glass. Alright, first, flame the candle. After that, pour the water into the saucer. Then, cross the candle by the glass, like this. And take a look what happened. Wow. How can be like that? Anyone know?
Yeah.
Alright, from this experiment, we can conclude that the food flame, the fire needs oxygen, and the oxygen when the candle is crossed by the glass, the oxygen that is available as much in the glass only. When the oxygen gets light off, the fire tries to search oxygen out of the glass so that absorbs the water around the saucer. And you know the oxygen couldn't hold the layer of water.